Welcome to the manufacturer. In this video, I'm going to turn this piece of poplar burl into a winged bowl with a natural edge. I started by sanding the edges smooth and made the whole thing kind of square. For that, I used my lathe's plate sanding attachment. Next, I cleaned the edge of the burl with my Proxendremel. And onto the lathe it goes. I attached a block with hot glue and used my chuck to hold the piece. For the shaping, I used my 9mm bowl gouge. Due to the eccentricity, I had to run the lathe at a very slow speed the whole time. I started by shaping the underside of the wings to make room for the actual bowl. So consequently, the next step was shaping the bowl. I started by defining a recess on the bottom using my carbide tool. After that, I defined the outside. Back to the wings. And damn it, a piece broke off. Fortunately though, it matches the overall design. And the shaping's done. Now sanding. Unfortunately, since I lack my fingers, I only could sand the bowl part with the lathe running. The wings had to be sanded by hand, but the wood is rather soft, so it was okay. Time to turn around the bowl. I heated a spatula with my heat gun to melt the hot glue and separate the mounting block. I started by hollowing the bowl part. Then the top side of the wings got shaped. I did the sanding off camera and used linseed oil to finish it. Here it is. If you like what you saw, feel free to like and share this video and subscribe to my channel.